Like any place that you hang out in high school, there's like 1,000 stories about this Denny's. But my favorite by far is this one. My friend got off work late one night and he went with his coworker to this Denny's. It's late at night and they sit down in the corner booth of the smoking section. Smoking section is completely empty except for one drunk dude in the far off corner bar. My friend says to his coworker, "Dude, that looks like Scott Stapp." And he's like, "Who?" He's like, "Dude, that looks like Scott Stapp, the lead singer of the band Creed. You know, with all that woman. You know, that's him." I'm gonna ask him. So then he yells over to the dude, "Hey, anybody ever tell you you look like Scott Stapp?" And the dude yells back, "That's 'cause I am Scott Stapp." Prove it! Now, nobody asked him to prove it. How does Scott Stapp prove he's Scott Stapp? Does he hold up his ID? No. Does he sing a few bars? No. He's like, "I'll prove I'm Scott Stapp. I'll pay for your food." Because that's all it takes to be Scott Stapp. $29.95. I will save you the trouble of Googling Scott Stapp's net worth. It is 2 chicken fried steaks. And that's the other reason you should get married at a Denny's. Not because you're running a Scott Stapp, but because your wedding won't cost a Scott Stapp and a half.